note down first part. Four. In question number second part, fifth part, sixth part, seventh part is your homework. Okay? Now we will do question number third. Note down question number third.
upon 2 and whole square plus 2 multiply 2m upon 3 multiply 3m upon 2. A plus B whole square equals to A square plus B square plus 2 AB. What is the square of 2? 4. M square. What is the square of 3?
9.
Plus what is the square of 3? 9. What is the square of 2?
4.
Plus 2 will cancel. 2. 3 will cancel. 3. Answer is 2mn. 2 multiply m multiply n, it will come 2mn. This is your answer. In question number 4, in question number 3rd, second part, third part and sixth part is your homework. Okay? Now note down question number 4, simplify. Simplify. 5 whole square minus
2x
minus 2x minus 5 whole square. In this you will use first identity and in this you will use
p multiply 2.5 q
1.25. 3 square. What is the square of 1.5 cube? 2.25 q square minus 2 multiply 2.5 it will come 5. 5 multiply 1.5 it will come 7.5 p cube minus what is the square of 1.5? 2.25 p square plus what is the square of 2.5? It is 6.25 q square. Minus 2 multiply 1.5, it will become 3. 3 multiply 2.5, it will become 7.5 pq. Question number 5. Square. multiply 7 minus 84x is equals to 3x minus 7 whole square. What is the square of 3x? 9x square. Plus what is the square of 7? 49. Plus 2 multiply 3, 6. 6 multiply 7. 42x minus 84. X is equals to 3x minus 7 whole square. 9x square plus 49 plus minus. Minus 84 minus 42, it will come 42x is equals to 3x minus 7 whole square. You can write 3x whole square plus 7 whole square minus 2 multiply 3x multiply 7 is equals to 3x minus 7 whole square. 3x minus 7 whole square is equals to 3x minus 7 whole square. You can write 3x. This is a square plus b square minus 2ab. Okay? You can write 3a minus b whole square. Okay? 3x minus. This is your answer. Okay? Now you can solve question number 5. In question number 5, second part, third part is your homework, okay? In question number 7.